are you doing over here?
Well, I had to go somewhere. And since Aunt Marcy said never, ever, ever to come over here, here I am.
Yeah.
Ooh. I hurt my neck climbing over the fence. Could you rub it?
With my hands?
Surprise me.
Hey, this is great. Gee, I hope I don't wake up with the whole family staring at me. Again.
Thanks for inviting me over to play strip steady, bud.
Yeah!
Well, just like it says on the box, it's a game with no losers. Okay, Ariel. Ulysses S. Grant was a general in which war?
The war on drugs?
Close. Now, the correct answer is the Civil War.
They named a war after Civil Shepherd?
Oh, man.
If I'd known the rules, I would have worn underwear.
Who was the first president of the United States?
George Washington?
Wrong.
Except for you, Mr. Bundy.
What could this be? I hope she didn't notice me staring obsessively at her legs.
Mr. Bundy, I've noticed you during class staring obsessively at my legs.
Well, at least she didn't catch me looking at other things.
And other things.
Gulp.
Your behavior, Mr. Bundy, has finally forced me to take action.
I understand, Miss McGowan. Do what you must.
Your girlfriend is a very lucky woman.
Actually, I don't have a girlfriend.
Really? Jeez. I would have guessed that the ladies would be jumping all over a stud muffin like yourself.
Well, you know, I bag my share. You know, I don't really want to be tied down.
Well, don't knock it till you've tried it.
I think I hear my daddy calling.